Well, Blue Springs school leaders are proposing a $20 million investment to prevent a mass shooting from happening.
The issue will be on the April 2nd ballot. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison shows us the security concerns. Haley?
Well, you know, it became an issue for nearly every single school in this country following the Sandy Hook school shooting. But in Blue Springs, school security has been a major issue for a while now.
In the cafeteria at Delta Woods Middle School, it's mealtime for hundreds of students and a chance for school resource officer Russell Berry to connect with kids. This room is one of Delta Woods' greatest assets, but school leaders say it's also a flaw in security.
The buildings were designed and built 10, 15 years ago.
Principal Steve Cook says Blue Springs Middle Schools were built with an office in the center of the building.
Well, once someone gets buzzed in here at Delta Woods or any of the district's four middle schools, they have to pass a cafeteria and a gymnasium before even getting down to the office.
The schools already have security measures in place, but the district is trying to better defend students from violence with an upcoming bond issue.
The tragedy that we recently had with Sandy Hook put to the forefront again the safety of our students.
The proposal would add offices onto the entrance of the middle schools and enhance security at elementary schools and the freshman center. It includes the installation of phones in the classrooms, allowing teachers to call for help in an emergency. But arming teachers isn't a step the district is comfortable taking.
We believe at this point that we can do everything we can with the monitoring systems, with our Department of Public Safety fully staffed in our buildings.
The bond issue goes to a vote April 2nd. The district says it will take $20 million, but it can be done with no tax increase.
And over on the Kansas side of the state line, lawmakers are talking about putting more guns into schools. More on that debate coming up tonight at 6. Reporting live, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Haley, thank you. Now, if passed, the Blue Springs School District hopes to have security improvements made by the time students return in the fall.